Act three of part 10, I think, since last time we did some stuff, and now we're doing some more stuff, I guess. Yeah, we have a nice quick text on this one. That's good. Pretty good work. Well, tools are definitely pretty good. We also need some dying. Some dying tools is pretty good. Okay. Yeah, it seems to be mostly just consumption expenses. Oh yeah, they're looking to keep the fabric cheap. It's gonna be pretty good. Wait, are we even making glass? Oh, there we are. It's fairly good. For the moment, we're focusing on this. Monthly, I think. Actually do. There we go. Let's see. Oh. Alright. The king is over there. Where's the king? Even more fabric. I don't know if you just want to try it. No. This one will not be. That should be all I have worth. Sheesh. Yeah, sure. Go ahead. so. That sounds good. Yeah, we still, of course, get a pretty nice full state construction efficiency bonus. This is not a win. Oh boy. I know when you call it, it's not that simple. Sheesh. But it's like crossing. Yeah. Welcome to the rice farms. Well, that should make it a little bit more efficient. Yeah, we do some of the price fertilizer, it seems, a little bit. Yeah, you need more confidence, you know. But how effectively can I input goods into output? Okay, that's good. Ooh. Okay. These are gonna be good for army now. Unfortunately, coal is so big. This would be a bit of a bottleneck here. Of course, to do that, I mean, tools. You know, the tools we don't have an issue with. I mean, to do that, Well, that being said, we are actually limited in the fact that it's just check what is doing. Yeah, we have 12 already. So I guess it's more of a thing that Pinder very limited. Okay, that makes sense. That sort of context. That we need to jump over pole lines. Okay, this is okay. And oh yeah, it's pushing on some stuff, it's good. Building that is going to be very helpful. I like that. Now watch. Ooh, I can't trust it. Okay. And everything else. Yeah, dude. And if you do choose to build them rather than need to import engines. Also starts to have a nice little throughput bonus. So we're gonna force him's gonna get him pretty set down, okay. That seemed to help out for lunch a bit. Not that much, but it did seem to help out. Perfect. More coal. I swear, I need an ungodly amount. Oh, that actually helped. Sure. Tools is bad. That's pretty good. Unfortunately, we do need some sulfur, it seems. But I saw on Reddit, but yeah, fine, it's not even wrong. Oh, yeah, forgot to fix that. Yeah, they're expensive, but really worth it. Most likely, anyways. So I just let's settle up some more tooling workshops just to see what will happen. Yeah, we really do need more. Man. Okay. pull up, you can get there anyways. Okay. It didn't have to be good indeed. But for now, at least we're just working. And... Crap, pause. Sure. Put them. Oh, yeah, that mirror should be heavy on that. Very good. Iron's got down, carbon's got up. 200 pound of meat. Meat. Well, it should help out. Plus, we do have it is a lot cheaper to do so. Oh crap! It's not too good. That's being one. Yeah, we got it. Trying to fix some of it. Trying to fix that. So it does tend to be a bit annoying like that. Yeah, you need body darn cockpit. Sure. Oh, it's not too bad. I mean, no, it's just a girl, but literally. Nonetheless, I'm just being a bit painful. Okay. Oh god, the first. Pretty good. What is in the battery? Nice. Oh. Perfect. Crap. I actually been really bubble up. Oh, okay. I'm working on that. I'm interested in that. Yeah, the point of that expense, I'm not sure, but no. You've got it, baby. Oh yeah, but taxation, that does kind of equal. That was technically kind of. What are you going in? Oh, there we go. That's better. That's another month away, and there's all stuff. Very nice. I'm gonna go for the next question, or maybe not. But I was gonna say it does good. Pond sewage also, maybe? There we go. I'll take what you want. Yeah, sure, why not? Food for you, sir. No, it's looking for it. Kidnap. Okay. You're just serious. I have to. I'm sorry. That's good. Okay, so I'm fine. Nice. Nice. That's even better. That's just gonna take a while to kick in. Are you kidding me? Right. Oops. It's very dangerous to try to report a peril. Okay, I will. Well, you know, at least gives me a warning. What? This makes no sense. Thank you. I want it. Okay. I mean, yeah, I just don't like that. Yeah, sorry to use a stupid color in here. There we go. I'm hoping that should maybe slow my economy for a sec. A little bit at least. I swear. What is it? I'm trying to understand how it works. But I can't. Really can't. Ooh, that's gonna take a while. I mean, I don't say. Huh. Alright, isn't this maybe a good time to help? Oh, Anyways, yeah. That's a pretty good time to stop this episode for now. Yeah, I know this is kind of a boring one, but... yeah, that's progress. So, that's all. See you later. Bye.